Greetings, salutations, all around. How the hell are you? Welcome back.
We're almost done.
Oh, right. Once I got here, I had to.
There's the fireman. A cardboard, a living
a cardboard.
A living cardboard cutout of a fireman.
Alright.
Let's pick up the trash at Universal Studios Japan. Yeah, for the fireman! Yay!
So, we have one letter to find.
And we get that stamp, and then...
We get that stamp, and then backdraft.
Isn't the ending, spoilers, but isn't the ending like a fireworks show or something?
You know...
Because I feel like I've seen it somewhere. I might have actually finished it, or I had my sister finish it for me.
You know, in this day and age, man... Who knows, man?
No one cares about the fireworks. They're all about their Bluetooth and their YouTube.
Oh, I can hug Gilman again. Here's the entrance. I want to hug you, Gilman. I need more points. Yeah. Bye, Gilman.
The lights are so beautiful. That guy just hit off its crack pipe.
Yep.
Woody Woodpecker hit off the crack pipe before he started this day at Universal.
Yep.
He gets hit, it's like,
I'm gonna leave letters all over the place and he can't go find them. Then I give him stamps. They won't pick up my garbage. I'll give him money for stuff.
No more.
Alright, item.
Fireman must always wear his helmet. It's
something I heard once.
You can't be a fireman without a good fireman's helmet.
Nope. You realistically can't. No, you can't. I don't know where I was going with that, but I rode that bus as long as I could.
You rode that short bus as long as you could.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
This game rode the short bus off a cliff into garbage ravine.
That's my life now, just picking up garbage. Why is an aspect of my job following me home into this video game that's supposed to relax me? Video games are supposed to be relaxing, right? It's not like...
I'm pretty sure on the case it said this game is the opposite of relax.
This game is the opposite of opposites. It is the Antichrist.
Is it the Antichrist Superstar, though?
The Antichrist Superstar Limo.
You did it. We brought it back around.
Brought it home. We're theme parks now. Alright, so I go this way. That way.
Back. Hey, Monster Makeup Theater. That would have been a neat mini game for this.
What?
But that would have... I don't know. I'm just saying things to make it sound like they could have done more with this game. Which they could have.
Yeah. You can't get in here because there are too many people. Why is there a line for backdraft at night?
I can't remember if I said this earlier in all of this, but is Woody Woodpecker differently abled? I guess I didn't. No, because it takes him... He's like... You can't get in here.
Wait a minute. You got hit.
Alright. A, spray. B, fire extinguisher. R, adjust the nozzle spray. And X, guard. So A, B, X, and R are my buttons.
But remember pass. Pull, aim, squeeze, sweep.
Yes.
That is the actual OSHA or whatever fire extinguisher thing. I'm glad you know this now, Internet.
This has been a public service announcement.
From your mom.
From, yeah.
I'm going to Shazam it once the music kicks in to see if this is actually backdraft music.
No, it is not.
It sounds like stock music. Oh yeah, he had to save people too. The weird thing about I just now remember this about this game is, I mean, one campaign crap, but also like how there's this weird like thing with the frame rate, or like they get this weird blur going on when you move around.
Yeah. I'm so happy.
You walk over to him and then he'll be magically collected.
Oh, yeah. Right. I forgot.
Gotta catch 'em all.
Slavery.
RBG Gaming does not endorse slavery unless it is up to Pokemon variety.
No. Alright, you know what? Alright.
Yeah, no, shoot from the one that goes back, and then, like, when you go take the one that goes forward, once you get closer, move over to the one that goes back, and then start shooting again.
Or
do what you just did.
There's always my way. I have literally no idea where I just came from.
From that section in the middle.
Alright, what? Game over. Okay.
Other than me just, like, totally botching Back to the Future, that's our first game over, isn't it?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna keep that.
And don't get too close to the flame.
Right. Because fire bad.
Because after all of the... After all the sorrow, after all the pain, I'll be the flame.
Yep.
It's something like that.
It does go something like that, roughly.
Those are rock and roll words. Rock and roll was a kind of music we listened to back in the day.
It's either a troll or a goblin. I don't know.
Let's go with a goblin troll.
Okay, now move over to the other. There we go.
Alright, well, I extinguished that one. That was right there, so... Alright, so I'm going to move... Okay!
Yeah, let's go to the one that we might... Yeah, let's...
That dude looks straight up on fire. I'm sorry. If you are, like, trapped that far behind fire...
Just go ahead and walk right into the fire.
Yeah.
Because it isn't worth it. Hey, that's actually a thing from the show.
Yeah, it is. And the movie.
Again, I feel like it should be said that there is someone involved in this game who actually knew how the attractions work.
Yeah.
And actually tried to put some of that stuff into some of these.
Jaws
is more of like kind of the finale of the movie, but without the gun.
Right.
E.T. is kind of just the finale of the movie, but with more stupid. But Back to the Future is kind of a ride version of a game version of the ride.
Right. I would say,
In Back to the Future, Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park doesn't really work well either, but...
No, I don't want to go there again. Are they this way? No, they're this way.
I feel like with those other ones, it's probably more a matter of trying to make it interesting. The door... No. I remember there being door... I might just be confusing windows. Aren't there doors that fly open too? That explode open, or is it just the windows?
It might be either.
We've already had exploding windows. Human heart.
Oh, yeah.
Human hearts. Yum.
Yeah, the other thing I know is about this is if you are... If you're holding the direction... if Alright, if you're holding the joystick... Oh, that's... That would have been bad. If you're holding the joystick in a certain direction while you are... While the camera angle changes, you get locked in that position. Did I go the wrong way? I need to go in that door. Like, see how I'm just walking and then... Mm-hmm. I'm holding up and I'm going that way.
I feel like after a while, though, that you could get... some, like...
It is
could
somewhat...
get, like, you can adjust to... That was a sentence.
Yeah.
I'm mostly sentenced there. There
we go. Yeah.
Okay, wait for it to... Yeah, go ahead. Okay, let that one go. Now, there.
I survived.
Teamwork is better than dreamworks. Teamwork makes the dream works.
Well, there's somebody like immediately ahead of me.
I guess we'll find out.
Right, so let's go back this way. Yeah. Yeah, that is somewhat debilitating right there.
Thank you! That's exactly what he sounded like. I think, I don't know. There's a lady we need to help.
Are these windows going to explode on me? Yep. Sir, you are just straight up dead.
Or not. What if these people are gone and they're testing us? What if this game is God testing us?
You gotta put the cell phone to the lady.
There it is. Oh, I knew it. Oh, no one's trying to slip.
Wait a minute. Was this the corridor of doom right here? Yeah, I already did that.
Where's the lady, though? If there was a lady voice.
Well, now I can go in here. That just clears everything.
Hurry! Sounds like she's close. She might be through that door. There she is.
Right next to a fart. Not our heart.
Nothing is possible if you swallow your fart.
Yep. I think I may have forgotten a human, but we'll see.
Well, you got their hearts, though.
Yep. Alright, so I'm gonna collect you.
Well, there was some idiot who played this game, and when he saw that there were women, he just, like, shot the hose at them and thought that it ceased to be backdraft and became a wet t-shirt contest. And the time ran out. He's like, but they didn't take their tops off. What's going on?
Oh, is it all the wands don't?
Oh, yeah, there was.
There is that button. How silly of me. I could just guard against the fire.
It's almost like you're a fireman.
Like, because this is a pretty... I would compare this level to, like, the Pirates or Haunted Mansion levels in Adventures in the Magic Kingdom for the NES. Right?
Which has been... which has been reviewed in one of your finest episodes, or not. I don't know.
Probably.
It's somewhere.
It's somewhere on the internet. I hope.
Oh, yes, this is the part where the fire comes alive.
Well, the fire can just suck a dick.
There's nothing wrong with sucking dicks unless the dick is nasty. Okay, children? Okay.
Right, well, yeah, I'm just spraying on the wall.
Speaking of dicks.
I can't stop coming.
We're at that part of the playthrough, aren't we?
I've noticed that I've just sort of flipped. I started this whole thing off very, like, reserved and trying not to...
And very informative, too. Just like, oh, yeah, you know, this guy is...
And like, now it's just like...
Dick, dick, balls, dick.
No, that was a regular door.
You're a regular door.
This is just getting silly. What if we went back and watched the Backdraft movie and there's actually a scene where a fire is just throwing fireballs at Kurt Russell or whoever?
I think...
It is Kurt Russell and then someone else.
Kurt Russell and one of the Baldwins.
Is it Stumpy Baldwin?
I think so.
Or is it Stinky Baldwin?
There's a lot of stuff going on, so I'm going to assume that this is the last part of this. Actually got hit with that.
Yeah, that's what it seems like. I don't think there's another door or anything either.
What?
Maybe you should use those fire extinguishers, motherfucker.
Yeah, I probably should have waited.
Oh no, there's a walkway. Now that says exit.
It does. Oh, wait a minute. This is the exact... Yeah, because that's the control area, and that's the...
This is the
attraction.
Room. Okay.
This is the attraction room. You're like, help, help, help me get out. Rescue complete. Yay. You rescued everyone. Holy crap, I did!
That's the same music they used at the end of the Jaws game.
Yeah, because at the end of the, when I played this for Game Vision, I didn't rescue everybody, but it still gave me an okay. It still gave me a pass.
People are probably thinking I just had a stroke because I think the little box around my head is like hair that I need to push away. We need to find
the N.
Yes.
We need to find that last letter. Once we do.
We need to find the inn. Yes, the Neverland.
Is it gonna get blanket?
I don't think I've had fun, though. I'm not picking up another thing unless it's a letter.
Don't you want to get your hoverboard? It's only 40,000 points.
No.
I honestly don't see how I put enough effort into getting enough for the hoverboard, but not enough effort into actually finishing this.
Yeah. Like, oh my god. I just want to find that end. I'm at the point where I'm just like, I just want to end it.
How's about, even though we said this is going to be the last one,
We continue try to get the hoverboard?
No, not that. We cut here, finish up getting the inn, and then final thoughts. Does that sound like an idea?
That sounds like an idea.
Alright, BRB lulls.
Do I literally have to get everything?
Oh, let me say something to Charlie that will not be cheating at all. It's over at Back to the Future.
Oh. Do I have enough points? Alright. Oh, you're talking about the letter. I thought you meant the hoverboard, and I was just like, oh, I'm focused on the hoverboard. And, but no, I gotta, like, navigate all the way back to Back to the Future. So let's go to Back to the Future. We're going back to the future. Future.
This feels so good.
She's like, oh God, end my suffering.
So basically, this is the creepy vibrator day at Universal. That's why everyone feels so good.
Yeah.
And why everyone's asking about the Rumble feature.
And collecting stamps.
That explains why it's a cult and why everyone's asking us. Why everyone's waving their hands in the air.
Yeah, and praising Buddha.
They're sure. Praising the vibrator gods.
Did I go this way? Is this way even a direction?
Pull up the map to make sure we are going in. No, we need to go the other way, I think. Or did Jaws, or can Jaws? Yeah, Jaws takes you to Back to the Future.
Yeah. Okay. I'm at Jaws. I'm going over here.
I don't know if that's actually
still picking up garbage.
One thing I've noticed, I noticed this back, like when I was playing this.
Should I stay on the screen?
Sure. And I don't know if this is actually on display in Japan, but I think that is actually supposed to be the Amity Police Jeep that Brody drives in the first two movies. I'm assuming. And they actually have the billboard on it. I know there's the billboard on the tram tour. Doesn't the billboard appear in the Florida ride? I feel like it's in the Florida, or was in the Florida ride.
Wait, back to the... I go to Jurassic Park first?
We're going all the way...
I'm only going where I know where to go, okay?
It's... whatever.
Like you said, I'm gonna be cutting anyway.
Yay, it's Back to the Future, the store.
Wait, did it say
Chili Willy, see if you can get points from hugging that motherfucker.
I don't think...
Yay, you did.
Oh, it is Chili Willy. See you later, .. Alright, is it literally like all the way up, but wait.
You might want to wander around the line, but that's just a guess.
Just a guess.
Oh, there. Right at the...
I want to go home.
Quit talking to people. It's right there.
All right, we do not have to get the trademark symbol. But with that...
Where's the ending? Do we have to go back to see that?
God, in heaven, we gotta go talk to...
We have to go and see Woody Tallywhacker again.
We gotta go all the way.
You see, kids, tallywhacker is an old-timey sounding way of referring to the male genitalia.
I think they know what tallywhacker is.
No, they didn't. Yeah. We're almost there. Go to the left, or toward the screen.
No, it's that way.
You sure?
Yeah, it's definitely that way. We're almost done. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We're doing it. We're doing it, Peter. Alright, bye, Rumble Lady.
Has anyone...
I've missed you the most. So fucking much.
Charlie Callahan is a creepy sex pervert. Hashtag Charlie Callahan is a creepy sex pervert. I'm gonna get, the face that you, gave out at VidCon and put it on a shirt with that around it.
Sure, I'll get more points that I don't need. Splinter. No, you're not head. Yeah, sure, I'll continue to do your fucking job.
Hey, either I'm getting not head or I'm getting a splinter. Ooh.
Alright, exchange for points.
Oh, we got enough to buy what we got left. Oh, wait, maybe the hoverboard's only available in normal mode, because I think, I remember you could also buy literal front-of-the-line passes. You remember, like, the blue tickets?
Yeah. Alright, we've bought everything.
Let's go see Hollywood Magic.
Oh, God. And this, ladies and gentlemen. A lot. There's a lot wrong.
Oh my God. It's the Pride Parade.
Universal Studios theme park adventure. There's Jurassic Park. It was a bitch to find.
Did we even meet Wolfman?
No. I've met Wolfman in a couple other playthroughs.
Hey, it's the Universal Cinematic Spectacular.
World of Color? Even the dinosaurs are happy. Rawr. Oh.
Oh, that looks worse than in the actual game. He doesn't have...
And... Yeah. Oh, you just blew up a child.
Hey, we're watching Universal Studios Florida, the magic of movies.
Yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Bye. Wink. Oh, God. So that was the thing that happened. Nintendo GameCube. These are the credits for the Nintendo GameCube.
Now, why is the Jurassic Park theme the end credits? It's because it seems like a lot of times the Back to the Future theme has become sort of like a de facto theme for the Universal theme parks. And it was the intro music for this game.
It was.
And now it's the Jurassic Park. This is the end credits music. Maybe I'm thinking too much into
Seiichiro Okuhara, you made a game.
Hey,
Kenichi Nagata.
One of these things is not like the other. Oliver Gubba.
Eric Kelso, Bianca Allen.
Okay, so is Eric Kelso both Woody Woodpecker and all those people who are like, help! What are you doing?
Yeah. I guess so. Director, who directed this? Mikio Oyama. You did a thing. You were great at it. This is amazing.
This is literally better than...
His name looks like Tomorrow. Let's... Wakanda? Oh,
Yuji Yano.
I'm just tired. Because we went to Six Flags today. Looks I am going nowhere.
Speaking of which, Twisted Colossus, check it out. It's nuts.
Oh man, it's a thing. All right.
In order to get into the ride, you gotta go
step by step. Day by day. Universal Studios Consumer Products Japan. Yeah. So this was made in association with them, and Kimco just made the game, and they gave them a bunch of money for the licenses alone.
Apparently the phrase Animation Celebration is a registered trademark of Universal Studios.
Yes, it is.
Waterworld. Woody, Witty, Chili, Splinter, and Knothead. Oh, I did not know this. That Universal doesn't actually own those characters. Walter Lance Productions, licensed by Universal.
Oh. Yeah, because they never really had like an on-property animation studio, I think outside of Amblimation, but even then, that was an offshoot of Amblin.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're trying to talk over the music because it's copyrighted and I don't want to get a strike. But, you drive joint, yeah.
Yeah, I've noticed that on, like, all the Back to the Future merch. I don't know if that's, like, Bob Gale's thing or if it's Bob Gale and Bob Zemeckis' thing.
It could be Bob Zemeckis. Who knows?
I thought Bob Zemeckis' thing was the Bubba Gump Shrimp Company.
Yeah.
No. We watch like an epic film like Beowulf or Cloud Atlas, and then it's like Universal Pictures.
Bubba Gump Shrimp Company.
So wait, is it not going to have like the end, like when in Hollywood, visit Universal Studios, ask for Babs, or would that be asking too much?
How about we end the video like that?
Yeah.
Charlie will go and find it. I have found it. I'll just send it to him. It'll be here.
I'll just put mine up, like when in Hollywood, visit Universal Studios, ask for Spaz.
That's more clever thing.
Yeah.
We can't do it.
Why not?
Because it's too clever. It's too clever for the internet.
Yeah, it's too clever. This is too clever. This is done. We're done. We're done with this game. I don't care about it anymore. It's stupid. Stupid. All of it's stupid. This is stupid. It's all dumb. It's stupidly hard in some places.
Yeah, this... this... I just feel like this had to have been a troll. Like there are some parts of this where it seems like they had to know that this was a totally ridiculous idea. Collecting trash to buy hats to do theme park rides that you can't beat. Some of them is just you watching an animation of a show.
And I would have loved to like Maybe if you went into the monster makeup place, they'd give you, like, maybe just a short little history on, like, the history of monster makeup.
Oh, but, no, what would have been great is if they actually did that, but it is a poor translation of the Japanese.
Oh, yeah. But...
All your makeup are belong to us.
Yes. All your Universal game are all belong to us. So... Yeah, we're done. Thank you, Ryan, for sitting in on this show. I think you're our first guest.
Oh, thank you for...
That doesn't live in this house.
Thank you for letting me be a part of this. I admire these Universal parks. This is the first real Universal product I ever owned. This was a good way to start things. But yes.
Hey, I mean, it's... I just realized all of those were negatives up until that one. Wow.
That dinosaur's really derpy.
It's
one of its eyes is like...
Yeah, all of this is just really derpy. Yeah, just run into the fire. Oh, God. All right, we're ending it. Thank you for watching this series, everybody. There's going to be more stuff on the way. Maybe with him? Well, no, I don't know. Maybe at some point when he comes to visit again.
Possibly a Sonic?
Possibly. But I do also have another theme park related game.
Maybe you could coerce one of a couple other people?
Yeah, maybe. Because I could ask Dave because it has to do with his workplace. X-Workplace. It's the Shamu adventure game.
On that, how's about we not prolong this any further?
Yeah, let's we're gone. Bye.
Bye.